being installed again, and we're going to teach you wagon wheels. So you start out in the second fret capo. You do a G, D, E minor, and C. And then the second time around, you go G, D, and your strum pattern wants to go down, 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 down.